Immortality is the curse of the weak. The fire that incinerates the flesh. I strive to snuff that flame. Call me a monster. But I am simply a man who escaped from incineration and embraced the infinite.
Dr. Sawyer.
I wish to see him.
Of course, he's just...
And here you are. They said it was impossible, yet you... You defied all odds. The first of many, naturally. You have proven my bigger bodies initiative a success. Many doors have opened today, thanks to you. Now, we need to start tailoring that appetite of yours to flesh. Where to start?
Get me an update on the situation at the Royal Store. What is that?
Who is that? Turn off that camera now!
Hi there, my name's Lafayette, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do, hear, see, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law. In short, just don't go spouting off about this job. Let's get started. Usually we'd have five other guys working with you to speed things up, but for training purposes, it's just you. Here's the job. You need to collect toy parts to make a giant toy. Get that giant toy on the train, then leave. There's a big pillar in front of you with three puzzles on it. When you solve all of the puzzles, the pillar will dispense one of the toy parts needed. Go ahead and get started. In this one, the piano will play a sequence of notes, and you just have to play them back. One down. Hold on. Something's not right. See that door with the big orange handle? You should shut that. Quickly! Phew! That was close. Yeah, be careful. Those doors don't hold shut for long either. Moving on. Alright. Here's the machine. This is where all the toy parts you've collected have been going. Now you've got enough for the whole toy. Grab the handles on that pipe there and begin pulling. See, our engineers set up this cool piping system that'll suction the toy straight from this machine right onto the train. You'll have to do this every time you finish making a toy. Might want to hold your breath so he doesn't hear you. Coast is clear. Get out of the box. Oh yeah. Sorry about that. One thing I neglect. Johnny? Maggie? Those two are still alive? Well, great. Lucky for you, buddy. With their help, the three of you can survive down there just fine. Probably. I'll send Phil to get you all out. Oh. Well, that's one less thing to worry about. Yeah. Don't let these toys reach you if you can help it. Just smack them away and... Oh, just a fair warning. These guys get more agitated the longer you're here. Fall down here three times and you're dead. Okay, Bill's pulling you out now. No time to lose. The piping system sent the toy to the train. Last thing is to get back on the train and leave. Is that the fastest you can run? Roll if you need to. You'll go faster. No train! Put your hand on that panel there with the train symbol on it. That'll call a train to your location. Well, I'd say that about concludes your training. Remember, complete those puzzles to get toy parts. Pull that pipe into place, then leave. Simple, right? Get to it! Hush, hush, and all that.
They cannot escape alone, but others may interfere. Let the smaller Huggies keep watch. Leave one here. He will scream if a survivor is spotted. There are 5 Huggies. They've collected part of a toy. They cannot be allowed to deliver it. Been broken. They will use the breakers to reset them. Guard these.